Welcome to Sujatha Kitchens. Today I am going to show you how to make egg idli. Now I am going to show you how to make these idlis. For these idlis, I took a 1 cup of cooking rice like sona masuri rice and 1 cup of ur dal and 2 cups of idli rice. And this is a boiled rice and you can get in the market separately like it's a idli rice. And for the softness of the idli, we are going to keep some poha. Little bit of poha, we need to soak it and we need to grind this. While grinding, you need to add the poha. In the above ratio, we made the batter and ferment it for 6 to 8 hours. Then afterwards, we can make this idli. And now I am going to cut it to make the chill idli. Now in a bowl, I took an egg. So now I am going to beat the egg. So once if we beat the egg, now I am going to add a pinch of salt and a pinch of red chili powder, a pinch of turmeric. Now first in a pan, I took a bit of oil, we need to fry it. Then the egg piece I am going to mix, dip in the egg mixture. Then we need to do this shallow fry. Whenever you have the excess of egg, you can do this. The kids will be liking this to eat, to like a snack. Now our idlis are fried. I am going to take this in a serving plate. And this is a easy snack. It's a healthy snack. Whenever you have the excess of idli, you can try it and enjoy it. Please like, share and subscribe. Then click the bell button. So whenever we upload the new videos, you are going to get the notifications. Bell button click chesthe meemu eppudu ee video upload chesina meeku notification vastundi.